Thank you, friends. Today it's Unicookie Cooks. So today we're gonna be making one of the most popular foods in Mumbai. So what we need, the ingredients we need is some puffed rice, some roasted peanuts, some potato chips, mashed potatoes, some chopped tomatoes, and a little bit of lemon, chopped onion, some oil, and some coriander. These are the ingredients we need for this bel puri. So let's start. So let's start making bel puri. My mom is gonna be helping me. So let's start. First, put some puffed rice. Two scoops, 2 full scoops, 3 scoops, 5 scoops, 6 scoops, 7 scoops, 8 scoops. So 8 scoops. Then I'm gonna take some mashed potatoes. Mix that. Yes, that looks so yummy. I wonder how this is gonna turn out, guys. Now some roasted peanuts. And I'm gonna take some chips. Look at that. That looks tasty. Already, don't you think? Some little salt. Now, some lemon. Now, some oil. So, guys, in the end, we're going to put some fresh coriander leaves. Mix that nicely. Now, guys, I'm gonna be tasting it, and I'm gonna be showing you how it tastes. Let's take a scoop. Is that every ingredient we need? They're so good, guys. I decided to make it. When you taste the taste for that filling, please subscribe, like, thumbs up, comment down below if you want me to make more of these Unicookie cooks. Bye, guys.